They'll have a dew point of 62, so a little bit of humidity. And of course, with that humidity, just ripe for some thunderstorm activity. Take a look at this picture of the lightning up in Neenah. Jason sent this in on Twitter. It was actually a really cool video, so check that out. A lot of people kind of asking me on Twitter and Facebook why the lightning has been looking a little pink lately. Well, we have some smoke from the wildfires again. Now, the good news is with this cold front approaching, we're going to get rid of some of that smoke, at least in the air moving through, but through the overnight hours. But right now, the storm's really not that impressive. You can see the ones around the Madison area have really fallen apart. This is not our main rain. That is still yet to come with this cold front kind of ramping up overnight. We'll start to watch some showers and thunderstorms develop in Minnesota, eventually making their way to our neck of the woods by tomorrow morning. 7 o'clock in the morning, chance for showers and thunderstorms. That chance continues into the middle of the day. I think most of this wraps up by the time we get to the late evening hours and into your Wednesday morning. We're going to start off on a dry note, and then the heaviest rain starts to push on in Wednesday afternoon and into the evening hours. Could see some heavy rain with that, and that's where we're going to be looking at the most rain starting to accumulate. Again, late tonight and into tomorrow morning, not a whole lot of rain, about a quarter of an inch to a half an inch possible throughout the day tomorrow. Then again, Wednesday and into your Thursday, that's when we're expecting closer to an inch of rain with those heavier downpours Wednesday evening and into the overnight hours. Heaviest stuff well up to the north and to the west. And with the moisture in the air, we're still talking a little bit of muggy air, even though temperatures are going to drop by about 20 degrees tomorrow. The humidity is still going to kind of linger Tuesday, Wednesday. It's going to be muggy again on Thursday, but then we get into your Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, dew points dropping into the 50s. It's going to feel incredibly comfortable as we head into the weekend. Overnight tonight, though, 66 degrees. Again, muggy with showers and thunderstorms developing by morning. Then tomorrow, down to 73 degrees. Say goodbye to the 90s. Showers and storms again, especially in the morning and into the middle of the day, wrapping up by the evening. Wednesday starts off dry, ends with showers and some of those heavier downpours. Some of those linger into Thursday, which is going to be warm, muggy, and sticky. 83 with showers and thunderstorms wrapping up. But then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, very comfortable temperatures hovering around 70 degrees as we officially kick off fall. And little Anna Kosterman, she's 6 years old. She's got her umbrella ready for tomorrow at the bus stop. But I think overall, we're doing okay for tomorrow.